bird.
The GoBot invasion continues. Every weekday.
Weekdays at 7:30 on TV 29, Philadelphia.
It's the Great Space Coaster. Get on board on the Great Space Coaster. We'll explore a comet ride, a fantasy, to a place where dreams fly fast and free.
With new friends and new things to see.
We'll spin you through the galaxy. On the Great Space Coaster. Oh, on the Great Space Coaster. Off we go.
Gorilla, Gary Ganu, Baxter, Roy, Fran, and Danny, the Space Coaster Gang, and the Huggles.
Hey, what's snappin'
on the Great Space Coaster? Off we go.
Rockin' with Rory, rockin' with Rory, what a way to start the day. What's the story?
Oh, you guys won't believe this, but I'm late because my dog ate my homework.
If your dog ate your homework, why would that make you late?
I don't know, but it was my favorite excuse when I was in school, so I just thought I'd try it out here.
We don't believe this story, Rory.
Well, believe this. Here's the beat to make you clap your feet. The Space Coasters and the Rocksteady Dancers with Flash Dance, yeah!
Well, I hear the music. Close my eyes, feel the rhythm. Wrap around, take a hold of my heart. What a feeling, been believing. I can't have.
Meet the Huggles.
Why? What's happening?
Meet
Puffy.
Puffy and
Puffy too.
They ask a lot of questions, but they're so cute. Baxter found them one fine day. He brought them home to hatch them, and now they're here to stay. Puffy, Scrappy, and Puffy love to sing.
Wow.
The Huggles there, what's happening? The Huggles there, what's happening? The Huggles there, what's happening?
Hey, what's happening?
Hey, Huggles, how about a game of hide-and-seek?
Yeah, oh, let's.
No, I don't wanna. I'm too snoozy to play.
Oh, come on, Scruffy, just a couple of games.
Come on. Oh, please.
Say you will.
Oh, all right, I'll play.
Attaboy, all right, I'll be it. You guys run and hide, ready?
Okay.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8... 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Scruffy! 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 Molly Ollie Oxen 3! Scruffy! Scruffy, where are you? Scruffy! Scruffy!
Time out! The Great Space Coaster will return after these messages.
Today's show is supported in part by Hasbro. Make play a part of every day.
Someday I'm going to be an acrobat. I'm going to be in the Olympics. I'm going to be Golden Girl.
Golden Girl.
And have flowing blonde hair, a magical shield and sword. Together with Ruby, Jade, and Onyx, we'll defeat Dragon Queen, Wild One, and Voltora.
Golden Girl and the Guardians of the Gemstone.
Golden Girl and the Guardians of the Gemstone, each sold separately. New from Galoob.
Hi, I'm John DiBella. You know, it's going to be more fun to wake up because we've got the GoBots all new at 7:30.
The GoBots, the GoBots.
Jetson!
The Jetsons all new at 8.
Hey, Scooby!
Where are you?
Over here.
And Scooby-Doo at 8:30. Weekday mornings are going to be great right here on TV 29.
Now back to the program.
Baxter, what's snapping? Did you find Scruffy yet?
I'm afraid not.
Oh, no!
Hi, Huggles! What's happening?
Well, we were playing hide-and-seek, and the storm came up, and, well, somehow Scruffy got lost, and we can't find him anywhere.
Scruffy's lost?
Yeah.
Oh, that's heavy. There's only one thing to do.
Yeah? What's that?
Call Gigantic Man. This is a job for a real superhero. Come on, you guys. Back me up.
Okay.
Gigantic Man.
Gigantic Man.
If you ever need his help, he'll come charging through the air in his flashy purple cape and his orange underwear.
Gigantic Man.
And your brain is in a tizzy.
He will fly right to your side if he isn't awful busy.
Gigantic Man! Gigantic Man!
He's a handy guy to know.
When you're in an awful fix,
he'll be there in half a mo.
Just don't call him after six.
You think that it's all over?
And your sunny side ain't up.
Gigantic Man will save you.
If he isn't all tied up, which he usually is.
Gigantic Man!
But these are very frantic. Remember, never panic.
Your problem's very simple.
Just call him Old Gigantic.
Gigantic Man. Gigantic Man. Gigantic Man.
You better believe it. Okay, I'm going to call Gigantic Man right now.
Good.
You want to see what happens this time?
I think it'll do some good for Annie.
I don't think it'll.
Never.
It's ringing!
Hello?
Hey, my main man, Gigantic Man, what's going down?
I'm sorry, Gigantic Man's not at the phone, doll. This is his answering service.
Oh, no, not again.
Well, when's he gonna be back?
I don't know, doll. He went to the gym.
Well, what's he doing, pressing weights?
Are you kidding? He can't even press his pants. I'll have him call you, sweetie. Bye-bye.
I don't want him to call me, sweetie. I just want him to call me. Okay, you guys. We got to get ready for Gigantic Man.
What are we going to do?
Let's see. I got it. Baxter, you man the phone. Right. Fluffy, you scan the skies. And Puffy, you keep your ear to the ground.
What are you going to do, Gorilla?
I'm going to get a hat.
A hat?
You got it. Hey. Gotta look my best when Gigantic Man shows up. See ya! Look at this. Here's a hip-looking lid. I bet Gigantic Man would dig this.
Griddle, listen, has Scruffy turned up yet? I looked all over Edison's garden. I can't
find
him anywhere.
No sweat. Gigantic Man will be here any minute. Hey, how'd you like this hat?
Griddle, how can you just sit there trying on hats?
I already tried on all my socks.
Brother.
Private Buffy reporting.
Oh, very good. Did you search the coaster kitchen?
Yes, I did. But Scruffy's not there.
Oh, my.
And he's not in Gary's studio either.
Oh, dear, that's terrible.
Terrible? Okay, well, how about this one?
Gorilla, for Pete's sake, would you help us think?
All right. I'll make like Gigantic Man, okay? What can you remember about the case? How was Scruffy when you last saw him?
Well, let's see. He did say he was a little snoozy.
Wait.
What? Oh, gibberish.
I think, and Buffy agrees, that Scruffy went somewhere and took a nap.
Yeah, but where could he be?
Yeah. Hey, what was that? One of my hats is snoring. Well, let's see.
Hey, what's snapping?
It's Scruffy.
What's going on?
This is Gary Gnu, your No Gnu's reporter on location. And I can't decide which sport to take up. I'd like to play tennis, but I'm afraid I'd get my gnos caught in the gannet. Oh, and I'd like to play hockey, but it would be just my luck to get hit in the gannet by a flying puck. I'd like to do everything, but I know I can't, so maybe I'll just do nothing instead. Let's see what sports other people are doing. Say, looks like I'm not the only confused person around here. This guy can't make up his mind whether to ski or skate, so he's doing both. That's as weird as running for a touchdown with a ping pong ball or going surfing on an archery target. Come on, fella, get with it. I'm a gnu. What's your excuse?
Time out. The great space coaster will return after these messages.
Hey, you gonna look at the water or brave the rapids?
Oh, no, Tony.
We'll catch up after this complete breakfast, including my vitamin-packed Frosted Flakes. They bring out the tiger in you.
Good, you'll need it.
Frosted Flakes, good. They're good.
Right.
You'll show them
you're
a tiger. Show them what you can do.
Go, tiger.
The taste of Tommy's Frosted Flakes.
Hi, I'm DeBella on the TV, set to tell you how to win some great G.I. Joe, Transformer, Thundercat, and Mask prize packs. Here's how. Send your name, address, and phone number on a postcard to this address. Then just sit back and watch the designated show each week.
Watch Transformers weekdays at 4 starting September 23rd.
We'll give you clues each day. The first viewer called with the correct answer wins and qualifies for the grand prizes, a VCR or a home computer. It's all right here on TV 29.
From out of the West rides the most famous unknown cowboy who ever lived. They called him Lucky Luke. With his horse Jolly and his dog Bushwhack. Lucky Luke was a legend in his own time. But then the Dalton gang broke jail and Lucky Luke went after them. Now, for the first time on television, Hanna-Barbera presents The Legend of Lucky Luke.
Sunday at 6 on TV 29.
Mask. Take hold as you become a member of the hottest crime-fighting team ever assembled. Mobile Armored Strike Command, led by Matt Tracker, uses illusion as the ultimate weapon to neutralize Venom and its forces of evil. Mask. Join the adventure.
Monday at 3:30 and coming as a series this month on TV 29.
I'm in. Now back to the program.
So, aren't you going to try to scare me today, Garrido?
No, this movie about the old witch and the kids is so funny, I think I'll just go with it.
Oh, great. That's my gorilla.
Good. That's my Roy.
Forget the food, greedy guts. What I want is money.
We'll be rich. We'll be rich.
I'll turn that into a hunk of pure gold. Alakazam!
You're getting there. You're really cooking. Try over here. Turn it into a pile of money.
Abracadabra!
Come on. We want to get rich.
Rotten. This is a rotten idea.
My magic wand appears. Let's go.
The monster!
After them!
Kazemi, Kazawi, Kakamimi.
Come to Mama.
Mess with my magic wand, huh?
Please, Miss Witch, you have to understand, we're just ordinary people, and these kids, I'm responsible for them, and I just have to get the real tender and the real small back home. Don't get me wrong, we've had a great time, but a person just can't go around being something he's not. And besides, things have really gotten out of hand.
Please, turn us back.
We want to go home.
Uh-oh.
Oh, thank you, Miss Witch.
Thank you, Mrs. Witch.
Thank you, Fairy Godmother.
Hey, Kevin, you're here!
They're down that way!
Hold it!
Stop!
Hey, it's Bazooey!
They're okay.
Fear not, young people. You're safe now. Intrepidly striving in the face of terrible danger, we have overcome and captured these dreadful, disgusting monsters that have terrorized this town.
Those
and
aren't
all these people.
Monsters.
That's rotten.
And that's malicious.
Huh?
What? What's happening?
What's going on?
This is an outrage!
I demand an explanation.
This has gone past a joke.
Look at the mess.
Who's responsible? Someone's to blame for this.
Oh, boy, let me out of here. I don't know why I'd bother in the first place. What a fizzle. Halloween. Stick it in your ear, dear. People got no appreciation these days. Maybe it's me. I don't know.
And now for a dazzling display of magical monstrosity.
Zoe, you're all right.
This is what Halloween is all about, my darlings. Every day we go about our lives in the same old way. But once a year, we can be whatever and whomever we please. Pretend. Let your secret fancies run wild.
Could I be a fairy princess?
A veritable Tinkerbell.
I want to be Attila the Hun.
Make me a devil.
I want to be a movie star.
I want to be a pirate.
Make me a queen.
I want to be an astronaut.
Hey,
I want to be a cowboy.
I love you, my dear. Come to my humble mansion and I'll turn everybody on.
If you're stuck inside and you can't get out, but you feel like being free, grab a wish.
The Great Space Coaster will return after these messages.
Have you ever wondered what goes on behind the scenes at a zoo?
Yes, a couple of adorable and hungry animals.
Tara, it's much more than just animals and zookeepers. Volunteers, many who are students between 14 and 21, help feed the animals, operate the amazing treehouse, plus much more.
The Philadelphia Zoo welcomes more student volunteers, so call the volunteer department.
How did you know that?
I read the script.
Joke team, our work isn't done yet.
Yeah!
Follow the exciting adventures of the Joke team 5 days a week as they battle the evil forces of Cobra. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. It's the most exciting and explosive series ever. Don't miss a single day.
G.I. Joe.
Catch the excitement of G.I. Joe Monday at 4:30 on TV 29.
You'll pay for that.
Catch the power of He-Man and the Masters of the Universe. Now here weekday afternoons at 3:30.
Now that you're here, perhaps you'd like a taste of the shaping star.
Sorceress, use your magic to break the spell.
Action, adventure, and excitement. The Masters of the Universe. Now here weekday afternoons at 3:30 on TV 29.
When it comes to live theater,
we know that the best around is the Walnut Street Theater.
Subscribe now.
Call Walnut 5 today.
Or tomorrow.
Today's show is supported in part by Kellogg's. Kellogg's, the best to you each morning. Chime in. Now back to the program.
The Great Space Coaster is ready for takeoff.
Hey, I'm supposed to say that.
So we are ready to go somewhere?
Well, I hadn't planned to.
We're ready!
Well, let's take off.
Well, actually, Danny made the announcement. I didn't...
Yeah, but it's a good idea, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, it's a great idea. Get on board for a magical trip. And where we land this time is anybody's guess.
Ha! Off we go.
Amazing! Would you look at that?
What is it?
It's the circus.
Yeah, the big top.
Hey, it looks more like a flat top.
It's because they haven't raised the tent yet.
Raise that huge thing?
Yeah, how are they going to do that?
Teamwork!
And with a little help from their friends.
Namely,
us.
You got it.
All together now.
Oh, a picnic, Knock Knock?
Oh, yes, indeed.
Knock Knock, there are ants in this basket.
Well, what do you think birds eat on a picnic? Chopped liver?
Then I think you'll enjoy this movie.
Oh, really?
Watch this.
Okay.
Thank you.
It's story time, Huggles.
Yay!
The last part of Bomba the Barbarian and
the Island of Fear.
Right.
Bomba!
Now I know why they call this the Island of Fear, said Bomba, as he looked up at the giant rock in the shape of a giant skull with a great fire coming out of its mouth. That rock might be frightening to some, but not to me, for I am Bomba the Barbarian.
Yay! Bomba!
Then suddenly Bomba ran straight up the hill to the great big rock, and he threw a big bucket of water into the fiery mouth. The flames went out with a hiss. Suddenly, out of the cave came the beautiful lost princess.
Oh, she's pretty.
Oh, thank you, Bomba, for saving me. I was living in that dark old cave for so very long.
Yeah.
And I built a fire so I could keep warm at night.
You are indeed welcome, said Bomba. Then Bomba rebuilt the fire so that he and the princess could cook their dinner. The end.
Did Bomba toast marshmallows after dinner?
Bomba loves marshmallows. Yum, yum, yum. Bomba! Yay, Bomba!
It's the Great Space Coaster. Get on board on the Great Space Coaster. We'll explore a comet ride, a fantasy, to a place where dreams fly fast and free.
With new friends and new things to see.
We'll spin you through the galaxy. On the Great Space Coaster. Oh, on the Great Space Coaster. Off we go.
Get on board. Step inside. So wait for a magic ride.
Hey, kids, don't miss the fun with that wacky super sleuth pooch, Scooby-Doo, at a new time, weekday mornings at 8:30. Now stay tuned for Popeye the Sailor Man, next on TV 29.
Off we go.